What is up, my YouTubians, ODYSEEans, Slayin' Saiyans, Cobra Kai's, and my pumpkins that are smashing? I am Asherella, this is original Asherella, and today we're going to be watching the third and final performance from the August 2018 30th anniversary Smashing Pumpkins show that Courtney Love joined the band to perform. Now, this concert, Courtney did join Billy and the Boys on stage for a few songs, and we've already watched Celebrity Skin, and we know that Mr. Corgan had a huge hand in writing the song Celebrity Skin. We also watched Courtney join the band for Bullet with Butterfly Wings, and I pissed a few people off in that video because I said that Bullet Butterfly Wings was like the basic bitch song of the Smashing Pumpkins catalog. And now I love Bullet. I think it's an amazing song. It's an iconic song, but I also described it as like the Starbucks Frappuccino of the Smashing Pumpkins catalog. It is. It's the Starbucks Frappuccino of the Smashing Pumpkins catalog. Everybody knows it. Everybody likes it. It's available everywhere. That is what it is. And if you have a problem with that, you're just going to have a problem with that because I stand by my statement. But today we're going to be watching the third song that Courtney joins the band to perform. And that is the song Malibu from the album Celebrity Skin. And like the song Celebrity Skin, Billy had a huge hand in writing this one as well. And without me yammering on anymore, let's watch Courtney join Billy and the band for the song Malibu. But like in the previous videos, it would not be appropriate for me to do the third one without a tiara also, because if Courtney gets to wear a tiara, so does Asherella. Is that true? Was this song really written for Stevie Nicks? I had never heard that. I'm gonna have to look that up. That being said, though, that I think it's very cool that Stevie Nicks has given the Smashing Pumpkins version of Landslide her seal of approval. Just throwing that out there. Out of the three so far, this one is most definitely like the lowest energy. And all of these performances, I feel like either Courtney doesn't remember she needs to sing into the mic when the song starts or when her part starts, or they are turning her mic down and then turning it up late. I don't know what's going on, but like all of these, it's like Courtney will start singing and then the vocals will get louder. But yeah, not a lot of energy going on here. They should have just like let Katie sing this song. There are a few versions of Katie singing Malibu, you know, performing with the Pumpkins. Katie Cole, she's not officially in a pumpkin, but she tours and records in the studio and might as well be officially a pumpkin. But Katie is amazing. She's beautiful. She's got an amazing voice. She's an amazing musician. They should have just stopped and let Katie take over on the vocals right now. But like I said, there are a few versions of this song out there with Katie singing it while the pumpkins, you know, the band performs. Maybe I'll do a video on that one day and compare these two, or compare a Courtney versus Katie. Would you guys like to see that? Let me know. I think that eighth shot of Jägermeister just kicked in, or maybe like that third Valium popped. I don't know. I'm being ugly. That's ugly for me to say. Oh my gosh, do you see James and Katie back there, like, both with those looks on their faces? They're looking, James especially looks like he's looking over at Billy, like, Courtney definitely missed some lyrics there. Like, I really don't think she's actually okay right now. Maybe I'm wrong, but I don't think so. Do you know the darkest secret of William Patrick Corgan's heart, Courtney? Do you know that? Anyway, the lyrics there are, "And I knew life would tear you apart, and I knew the darkest secret of your heart." And I love those lyrics. This song is a great song. My tiara is slipping. That's what I get for talking so much shit, right? You know, I can agree with that. The light does just radiate around William Patrick Corgan, does it not? Definitely. But I gotta say, I love the song Malibu, but this performance is not the best I've ever heard. I've heard it better with the pumpkins and Katie singing, and I've heard it better with Hole and Courtney singing. And the video is actually very cool and very good. So if you've never seen the actual video for Malibu, you should check that out. Okay, so Malibu was actually like the second song in this 3-song set that Courtney did with the band in this show. I think they finish out with Courtney with Bullet of Butterfly Wings. And she definitely seems a little more with it in that performance than she does here during Malibu. But she really didn't seem like she was having a great time while singing this song. Celebrity Skin was actually really good, and everybody seemed like they were having a great time, even Billy. This one seemed a little laborious, if you know what I mean, even from the band. Like, Courtney was missing lyrics, she wasn't really singing into her mic the whole time. She seemed a little out of it, yeah, so little, like, not the best I've ever heard, I've got to admit, but it is still a great song in general, and I love the whole Celebrity Skin, the whole Celebrity Skin album, and as I've mentioned before, we know that Mr. Corgan had so much to do with a lot of the songs on those, and he co-wrote or wrote, like, a lot of them. That's one of the reasons the album is so good. But I guess that is it for today's video. What did you guys think of this performance of Malibu? Do you want me to watch it again and watch the video, or watch a Katie performance of Malibu? I think I'm definitely going to do one of those, maybe both of those, in the relatively near future. Let me know all that down in the comments below. Out of these three performances, what did you think was the best? Celebrity Skin is the best, in my opinion, from this three set. But yeah, that's it for today, guys. I am Asherella. This is Original Asherella. If you're watching on YouTube, subscribe to the channel. If you're watching on ODYSEE, follow the channel. You can gently press the notification bell on either platform so you know every time I upload a video. Leave me a like, leave me a comment, watch till the end of the video. Even these last few seconds, go to your social things, find me on my social thing, and follow me on my social things, especially the Insta thing. Always tap in, never tap out, and don't forget to keep on smashing like a pumpkin.